Miss Judith Marina Parada. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
I'm so glad you are here at our graduation. My name is Marina. I would like to tell you a little about myself. I'm from El Salvador, a country full of beautiful beaches, rivers, mountains, and of course, honest and kind people. There, I used to work and study at the same time. I love spending time with my family and friends. And I also travel to New York to visit my boyfriend twice a year. However, my boyfriend, who is now my husband, and I decided to have a family. By the way, his name is Marvin. I've been here living with Marvin in the United States for 3 years. And we have a handsome and a smart son, Axel. I remember when he was a newborn, and I have to take him to the doctor. I couldn't understand or ask him anything about Axel. I'm sorry. The doctor had to call an interpreter in order to communicate with me. It was when I thought that learning English was very important and necessary for everything in this country. I told my husband about taking English classes, and he told me about Westbury Language Center, an excellent school. Now, I'm feeling really well. I can communicate with people everywhere. I'm not scared anymore about going shopping, going to the doctor, or doing anything by myself. So I still ask for help because I need to improve my English. I'm not perfect. In the future, I would like to look for a job, and I'm sure that English will result in being the best tool ever. Finally, I would like to thank God for the opportunity of learning a new language and meet our good friends. I would like to thank my husband. Thank you, baby, for always supporting me and always motivating me. Thank you, teacher, for having patience with me and always helping me with my doubts. Thank you for everything. Have a good night.
Okay.